Hey guys, I thought I'd give you a quick little rundown on how to use Spider Tacky. So what I'm using today is the Atlas Tacky Grade 2 from Cerberus Strength. And our goal with this tacky, which is all tackies, a tree resin product, is to actually create as small and thin a web as we can. So you're gonna grab a dollop of it. So this is for a reasonably light stone. Make sure that we're not getting it everywhere. Cool, so we've got about a 5 cent piece now, and we're just gonna start working it in our hands. So I'm twisting, making that web. All right, I'm trying to get as much of it all over my hands as possible. And once I have that web, I can start running it down my arms, just like this. Cool. You can even get it up into the bicep, especially if you're loading a bigger stone. You're gonna need some tacky up there as well. And that's a pretty nice light coating of tacky, which is perfect for lifting stones for reps, or even like just a single, single load. And it's as simple as that, guys. A lot of people use way too much tacky. A lot of people spend way too much time in the hands. But, you know, it's pretty warm, so the grade 2 tacky just basically melts.